Hello, Penn High School. Welcome to this Monday edition of PNN. I'm Carl Moore.
And I'm Allyson Daly. Here are your news and announcements for today, Monday, December 2nd. Just a reminder that you must have a school ID to be in the fitness center after 5:30 p.m. Speaking of the fitness center, don't forget that Zumba is on Wednesdays from 6:45 to 7:45 p.m. and Saturdays from 8:15 to 9:15 a.m. The cost to participate is $3.
If you enjoy spending time by the pool, then you should sign up to be a Penn High School lifeguard for open swim and other underwater events. Applications are available in the athletic office by door B for those who are certified. Now, we'll head to a short break. Stay tuned.
Penn Chess Club is an organization run by physics teacher Mr. Kistler, where students of all ages challenge themselves and their opponents to a timeless game. Chess Club members tell us more.
Well, there's a great group of guys at Chess Club, and we have a lot of challenging opponents. And when you play challenging opponents, you have to think a lot, and it's like a really stimulating game. And there are also a lot of people who like to have fun, and they just joke around, and it's just a great group of guys in general.
Penn students are drawn to the atmosphere of Chess Club because of the fellowship of the people and the challenging mind tactics on the table. Senior Malcolm Cabello explains what he gets out of it.
People should join Chess Club because it's a mentally stimulating game, and each game is different, so the game never gets boring, and it's a great learning experience, and you can learn a lot from it, and it helps broaden your imagination.
Club meetings are Thursday, 3 to 5, about.
For PNN reporter Marlene Shorta, I'm Lillian Edwards. Now back to the desk.
Welcome back.
If you missed the Jostens representative last week, then don't fret. They will return on December 4th and December 18th during lunch hours to collect orders for announcements, cap and gown orders, and other graduation products. Packets are available in the main office, and as always, you can order at jostens.com. This year's Snowball Winter Dance, The Great Gatsby Remix, is January 19th from 8 p.m. to midnight at the Granger Community Church in Mishawaka. Tickets are $15 and will be available during lunch the week before the dance. Senior Nate Olson will DJ the event. Students need their ID to purchase tickets, and they must bring their ticket and student ID to the dance.
And now to a brief intermission. And that looks like all the news and announcements we have today, Penn High School. I'm Carl Moore.
And I'm Allyson Daly.